Hey, amazing teachers! Let's dive into some innovative ways to assess your students' oral language skills. One quick and effective method is using one-minute speed chats. Set a timer and have students converse with you or a partner about a specific topic for just 1 minute. This gives you a clear snapshot of their fluency, vocabulary, and ability to stay on topic. Plus, it's low pressure, and students are often more relaxed when they know it's short. You can jot down quick notes on their performance or use a simple rubric for scoring. Another great technique is peer interviews. Assign pairs of students to interview each other on a set of predetermined questions. To make it more engaging, give them roles like journalist and celebrity. This encourages them to use language in a real-world context and practice speaking spontaneously. You can assess their oral skills based on fluency, creativity, and how well they can keep the conversation flowing. Bonus tip, record the interviews for later review, which helps with both feedback and self-assessment. Now, if you're managing large classes and need a structured system to keep students on track, don't forget to check out our dynamic discipline course at mm.us/discipline. This course is packed with strategies to help you create a positive learning environment, making oral language assessments smoother and more effective for everyone. Happy comprehensible input.